Pajamas of 2020. Here we go. Thank you all for joining. Hello to everybody in the room. Hey, Judith. Hey, Rob.
Judith, she's your mother.
Oh, well, hi. Calling them by name on here. Belle. Say hello.
Hi.
Hi.
She says, call her Judy. She's your mother-in-law. Or say, hi, mother.
Or Claire. I don't understand the Claire. I still don't understand
it's
it.
A long
all
story.
These years, it's a long story. Okay. All right, here's something a little more modern from The Killers.
Breaking my back just to know your name, but I
There we go. Killers, somebody told me. Hello, Tim. Hi, Marla. If you're still on there, Marla. Happy birthday, Marla. Let's jump to another movie track. I told you there'd be other movie tracks. This one is from the great Zucker Brothers movie musical, Elvis War parody, Top Secret. If you haven't seen this, if you love Airplane, if you love Police Squad, if you love Naked Gun, you need to see Top Secret if you haven't, because it's one of the funniest movies ever. This is actually, it was a musical. It was a parody musical. And it featured Val Kilmer in an Elvis style role. Here we go. Paris and France, I found a little romance. She wrote me walking down the boulevard. I know it should have been good. I never thought that I would come across the pavement, across my heart. But a little robin and a little wine stopping in the crowd of Valentine was a lonely boy to do. He looked so fine. How silly can he get? Sets, but they're a great band. And this one is one of their hits. It's called Take the Long Way Home, and it's by Supertramp.
Romeo,
little super cramp for you. From Breakfast in America, that was Take the Long Way Home. All right, let's open this up here. So I got a package. So if you joined on Christmas, I had thought it was another package, but this isn't the package I was thinking about. So that's going to be for next week, since the package I was expecting is coming tomorrow, which has a whole bunch of sheet music that we'll dive into next week. But in the meantime, let's see what's in this. Oh, look, it's a mystery. It's an unboxing. This is really... Watch, I'm going to cut my finger doing this. No, I'm not. This is hermetically sealed. Jeez. What did I end up getting? What is in here? I know the suspense is all gripping you who are watching. Oh, look at this. It was the package I was thinking, just from a different thing. Okay. Well, in that case, we're going to do a little... Okay. Well, here's what I'm going to do. There are a bunch of pieces of sheet music here that will be played. Wow, look at this. Okay. Funny. Okay, this will be... I am going to put this back in the envelope Sunday. And it's here, Chip Pope. Here's a preview of one of them. Look at that wonderful piece of music there. Okay, but that will be for later. So a preview of next week. Actually, let me pick one for here. Keep in mind, I have not played any of these. Oh, this is some good stuff here. Okay, I'm going to pick one that I'm going to play, and then the rest I'm going to play next Sunday. For the first time, I am going to sight read this stuff next Sunday. So here it is, going back in the package, and hey baby, can you bring the scotch tape? Yeah, I'm gonna seal this, just so everybody can see. I'm gonna seal this right down there, under that pile. So, I'm going to seal this and not open it again until next Sunday and play this next Sunday. So, how about that for a gimmick? Sealed. And sealed. So here. I've sealed it 3 times to prove it to you. I'll show it to the camera. Right. There. And I will play, I will not open or practice or play these until I open it next Sunday. So that should make for some potentially disastrous covers, but hey, let's start off 2021 in a fun way. But in the meantime, why don't we play this one here? Just as a sample, I know this song, I've never open the sheet music until you just saw this now. This is exactly so true. Let me look at this. This is one of Andy Gibb's last singles, written by Andy Gibb and Barry Gibb. Time is Time. It's in the key of D, so let's hope for the best here. I don't even know if it's in the key that the actual thing is. What I'm looking at here is just seeing where all the repeats happen, so I can turn the pages in the right way. And let's see if this works. Okay. And then if so, there's going to be a lot more of that next Sunday, because there's about like a half a dozen songs in there. Because, There we go. This is Time is Time. That I got just opened up and resealed for next week. So just as a hint, there is a, well, you saw the other Andy Gibbs song in there. And there was also some Chrissy McVie in there, some Donna Summer. But I will not, there will be no rehearsal for next Sunday. So enjoy that what you will. All right, let's go to another song, or another set of songs. Let's see here. There is another 40th anniversary in film. Also, Christmas of 1980, the Popeye soundtrack, or the Popeye movie with Robin Williams and Shelley Duvall was released. It was a musical with music by Harry Nilsson. And I was able to find the sheet music for that, and that actually, I did a little bit of rehearsing, but we'll see how well those play out. It's a very, very odd movie musical, and one that has gotten a bit of a cult following over time. Oh, thank you, Rob George. This one is one of the songs that Popeye, played by Robin Williams, sang called Blow Me Down. Olive Oil song, sung by Shelley Duvall in the movie, also written by Harry Nilsson, and also featured, it was featured in Punch Drunk Love. Here we go. It's called He Needs Me. It's our big ballad.
Until the day I died, I wonder why I knew he needed me.
Final Piano in Pajamas for 2020. Let's bust out champagne with the song by Oasis. Such a great song. You know this one. Let's go back to the 90s, everybody. People change, how many lives are living strange? Where were you while we were getting high? Slowly walking down the hall, faster than a cannonball. Where were you while we were getting high? Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide. In the champagne supernova in the sky. Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide. In the champagne supernova. The champagne supernova in the sky. walking down the hall faster than a cannonball. Champagne Supernova by Oasis. So bust up the champagne, because it's almost New Year's. Thank you all for watching today. I'll be back with the first Piano in Pajamas of 2021 next Sunday, where we will break open the seal on this sheet of music, or pack of music that we've sealed, or I put the seal back on, open it, and we're going to do what we just tried a little earlier with a whole bunch of songs here. Probably six of them. I don't even know if it's in the right key for me, so it's going to be a ton of fun. Padel back in the 80s. I think a lot, most of these sheet music pieces that I got are from the 80s. But everybody have a wonderful rest of 2020. Have a very safe New Year's. We're almost through 2020, everybody, and hopefully 2021 will be brighter, more fun, happier, healthier, safer, and all that wonderful stuff. So, in the meantime, until we actually formally say goodbye to 2020, let's say goodbye to, The Piano in Pajamas for 2020 with this song by Billy Joel. Thank you, all, everybody. I'll see you next year. Picture postcard, a folded star, a program of the play. File away. and your mementos will turn to dust. But that's the price you pay for every year as a souvenir. Have a wonderful rest of 2020. I'll see you in 2021, everybody. Bye.